The following is presented by the friends and fans of John Bradshaw Layfield.
You Can't See Me, John Cena's debut album available.
John Cena. John Cena. Now you are ruining America's youth. I have come to the inner city to explain to these people, your fans, the people who stand up and cheer when you go to the ring, the people who misguidedly buy your CD and love your music, what you and rappers are all about. Bocelli never tried to shoot Pavarotti. George Jones never fired a pistol at Merle Haggard because they weren't thugs. Rappers are thugs. They belong in jail. You, John, are a thug. Listen to your own lyrics. I've had hookers to virgins on their back. Wild sex all the way. I don't even know what this means except for the fact I understand you are espousing having sex with a woman that is not your wife. You are destroying the moral fiber of America. I wrote a book to help America. I didn't put a warning label on my book. You had to put a warning label on your CD because you are a foul-mouthed thug. John, our fans are gonna vote with their pocketbooks and they're gonna let you know that what you're doing is wrong. That this CD is not worth the plastic that it is wrapped in.